Hello and welcome guys to a new episode on Top Drive Fanatic. Today we're gonna play some more events, so let's get into it. Unfortunately the rest of the event might be in silence. I'm sorry. But yeah, I'm currently recording like 5 minutes before work. So I have to leave in 5 minutes, and after that maybe a little bit earlier, I for sure can't talk. And I'm not going to be able to do it after either, because there's a tournament this week and I'm in the commission. So yeah, or in the group that organizes, let's say like that. So yeah, there's that. So I have to be there every day, right after work. And after that, I'm going straight to sleep. So I'm sorry if this week there are less videos with me talking, but we're going to do our best, let's say like that. This one is new. This is all fine. Let's see if we can at least do this team. I'm pretty not sure what to use, so we're gonna find it out in a second. At least not these cards. Filter. Car attributes, medium high. We're definitely gonna use you. And we're definitely gonna use okay, we're gonna use these two basically. Then we're gonna go to this. We're gonna go to handling. It's probably gonna be you. So 60 time you. Maybe we still have to use you. Oh, we have to find someone else on the handling. Not really. Okay. Let's go. Okay, you can go there. You can go there. You can go there. You there and you there. I think this is a pretty fair team. It's not the best for sure, but I mean, it's something. Okay. You there, you there, you there, you there, and you there. But yeah, we organized like a tournament this week, of tennis, of course, and I'm also playing myself. So yeah, it's kind of busy, but it's really fun. Like, it's really fun to do. So yeah, it's worth it, I would say. But I have to go now, so I'll see you offline.